at the beach. Look at this view. How is this possible? The sky is like peach and blue, shining like heaven, and the clouds are just gorgeous. My friend Nelson, who refuses to be in this vlog, is walking his adorable dog, Jack. Oh my God, meet Jack. Come here, Jack. He's the cutest dog in the world. That's Jack. I've known him since he was a baby, and now he's much more of a dog. Before he was more of a cat. This is Sarah.
She's an actress, and she's really pretty.
What did we just do?
We just watched Nebraska and had a Q&A with the two lead actors, and it was amazing.
They're really cool.
Yeah, and don't give up if you're an actor.
It's so encouraging to like hear their stories and see like the amazing film that they did and like what the power of storytelling is. And people are walking by judging us. But yes, act, everyone.
My bananas are spooning!
Why does anyone watch this stuff?
Damn, man! What kind of awesome shirt are you wearing? Yes, we are going to work out on this very productive Sunday morning. What are you gonna do, huh?
Gonna work out.
Yes. What are you gonna do?
He's gonna
sit on the gym floor eating this sandwich and take a nap as he watches me work out. That's
the plan.
Gets in shape.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna sit on the gym floor, eat this sandwich, and watch it work out.
Should I eat?
Yes.
What did you just eat?
Had a scallop. Yes, scallop ever. So good.
I've never seen him this excited ever in my life. He hogged the plate. The lady was like, I have to take it away.
Lights everywhere. And Santa Claus. Oh. Santa Claus. Santa Claus. I love Christmas. Look at the tree.
We made curry. And I think it's edible. How is it?
That's good.
This is the Dan Pan Chili special curry. Did not follow any instructions. The fridge. Bam.
You couldn't see the curry at the end. It was just like full of ingredients.
Look at that. Look at my neighbor.
I am heading home to San Diego for holidays, and I'll be back tomorrow. What are you doing? And then we're going to San Francisco, so it should be fun. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, everything, bye-bye.
We're at Newport Landing. I was taking a picture the first time I tried to vlog. Now this is all awkward, but there's a Christmas boat cruise light parade thing happening here, and it's super pretty. There's lights everywhere. And
lights!
And we just had dinner. My mom's phone is apparently better than my camera at taking pictures. Sad. Sadness. And then, my grandparents. My grandparents are so cute. My grandpa looks like a potato. A pork, I'm young, gay, lang, go tau. Holang. She's so cute. They're so cute. We're waiting to board the boat. We are in the boat. We're in the boat. My grandma asked if these are the lights we're gonna see.
Those are the Christmas lights.
The lights are to come. I wish we brought cards. We usually play cards when we sit at a table together.
Oh, also the thingy. What's that
called? Rose pins.
Oh, and then we pin each other's hair.
Same one.
Lights! Look
at all those lights. We've begun the journey through the lights of Newport. Look at this house. It's so beautiful.
Today I'm going to a family Christmas party. It's a huge kind of event that my family does. Because my mom has 9 brothers and sisters, so it's like a huge party that we all gather in, like tons and tons of cousins. So, should be fun. Hello. That is my mom. And, yeah. And then afterwards, I'm heading right back to LA. So we start to pack to go to San Francisco. And we'll be in SF on the 26th.
Merry Christmas!
Yeah.
There's the one with the tree.
Yes, ye, Sam. 搞不清毛病头.
Ah, 毛毛啊.
Nice wrapping, kiddo. Wow. Last night after we got home.
Now they're like the kids.
Yeah.
Christmas Day opening presents.
Hoi do.
Give me tinto.
I click.
Oh, yeah, you love it. Ah. Oh, you're
sing that low young boy.
Sai sao. Sai sao.
This is a little bit Three Pilates classes by the beach. There's three. 跟住有埋 juice. 我哋每次去有可以飲 juice.
That's a great idea. Whoa.
咩嚟嘅咧?
Oh boy.
You are amazing.
一個個嚟睇。
Oh boy.
We
love you, mommy. Recording.
I'm so busy vlogging everyone else. I totally forgot to vlog my own presents. So we got popcorn. That's it. Christmas undies from my mom. And then, actually, the sweetest practical gifts, my mom got me a facial card at Murad, which is an awesome health spa. You should go there. And 2 Ralph's gift cards because I get hungry a lot. I go through groceries so fast. Steve got me a $100 Apple gift card towards my new iPhone that I've been saving up to buy. I love Christmas. I'm so happy and spoiled.
What happened to you? Someone steal my shoes?
They're so big. I don't want to even put them.
Someone steal this toaster.
Giant socks. I don't want socks.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
Oh, nice.
This is nice.
That's pretty good.
I want no one finished.
You should have gotten the huge pillow.
You have pillow.
I got one pillow.
Oh, we were just talking about buddy pillows.
Wait, this one?
Uh-oh.
Oh, you guys bomb.
Guy. Oh, scary.
More socks?
Yeah,
Actually, I like this. Actually, I got coffee, so that's pretty good.
Number 6, how can I pay
$20? $20.
What? $20. Watch, I get $1. The remnants of Christmas. We're going on the metro and then going to SF. Julie is doing something with her bag. We're taking a boat bus.
The boat bus. It was recommended by my friend Sarah. Thank you, Sarah.
Yeah.
Well, hopefully it's good before I thank you. Just kidding. No, we're late. We're late. We were very late.
Yeah, it's 15 minutes before our bus leaves.
We were supposed to be there. But we're not even off the train. Me.
This is Juan's brother and mother.
Hi.
Hello. Hopefully we don't miss the bus.
We were late! And we ran across Union Station and we made it in the blink of time.
In the blink of time. Blink of time itself.
In the brink of time. Is it brink? English was my second language. There's Juan. I'm sweating. Kane left his car sick medicine in the bottom of the thing. Yeah. Next time, plan for 2 hours of cushion time.
Learn from our mistakes.
Learn from our mistakes. An hour and a half was not enough cushion time because we're Asian time, and Asian time is the worst.
I got my car sick medicine since I'll read 2 sentences and I'll feel motion sickness.
Yes. We're gonna read a whole book in the car.
Dramamine. It's good.
For when you have drama.
We have Ralph Waldo Emerson and The Physics of Consciousness.
They would.
Yes.
They would.
I like Ralph Waldo Emerson.
I'll give him to
you. Watch, I heard.
Oh, and then I let Juan borrow the...
And then I'm gonna try to write something from my notebook. Hope to see you guys there. We're going to North Carolina. I think we'll be there by 11:50. I think we might do a meetup at... December 30th. It's a Monday. Should it be morning or afternoon or nighttime? We'll skip the vlog that I'm uploading today. So we're trying to upload one every day. Traveling.
I can't sit still.
You're like, we're on vacation and doing this thing.
I need to check emails. I need to organize my files. I can't get things done.
She didn't bring her laptop where she could have organized her life in the past 7 hours.
I'm dying.
Zen. Meditate. We took the boat bus and we're here. It actually came earlier than I thought because it was supposed to be 11, right?
Like,
we're here, San Francisco. Hello. Hi. Oh, we're here.
So, how far are we?
Le Monsieur. Le Monsieur.
We're staying at the Monsieur, but I think it's just the Monsieur. It's really fancy. San Francisco! Hello, San Francisco! Hello! Where are the good food and cheap food places? We might explore the city tonight, so yeah, hopefully things are open. Technology! We ordered a car, so we're taking an Uber. Have you taken an Uber? Check it out.
That is like magic.
Here we are.
Oh my god, technology! I'm so impressed! I don't know what happened.
happened when we got here?
Magic car.
Oh my god.
Go. Go. Yeah, we're here. Good night. See you tomorrow.
Okay.
Because we're not going to go out tonight, of course not.